Hi everyone, and welcome to another episode of Fusion. Oh, we're only a few weeks away from that blackout pay-per-view. And what's going to happen after back end of the Billy attacking KD from behind last week? And will we hear anything from Sue Light from the announcement that Daniel Dino made last week? But let's get things started. A singles match, and we've got Kevin Blackwood making his way down to the ring. Got a jam-packed show for you tonight. And save two big matches later on with Adam Moon against KD, and then you got Billy Ray Dog versus Jeremy Stellhorn, which would be another big match. But as Kevin's making his way down to the ring, his win-loss record is a bit near enough about the same really here. He's want to start making things, starting getting back to winning ways, pushing his way back up on the ladder. But will he be able to do that against the debut of this man, Hercules? From Asgard, weighing in at 305 pounds, Hercules. Now Hercules was gonna be on the Purgatory roster, but obviously because Brad made the decision that Purgatory would be no more because of the ratings, Hercules has made his way here on Fusion. Look at that size. I mean, he's got to be about 6'8", 6'9". One of the taller, probably one of the most strongest guys they've got here on Fusion at the moment. So Kevin's definitely got his hands full here tonight. And off we go. Kevin straight out, trying to go for a close on Hercules. That ten, nice elbow drop there. Kevin gets Hercules on the ropes. Here comes back Hercules. Kevin again manages to pick him and drops him on top rope there. Kevin stomping away at the chest area of Hercules. And for back over there, and spear there by Hercules. Almost broke Kevin in two there. Kevin is pounding away at Kevin here. What's he going to do? He's just rubbing his forearm across the head and eye area of Kevin now. That's certainly not good, and working on the arm now. Kevin now drops the kick to the knee, trying to get the big man down again. Hercules now. Full Nelson slam now. Hercules now working on the leg of Kevin. Trying to do that to slow Kevin down. Kevin have to use his speed. Hercules now, Uranagi slam. Going for the pin. One, two, is that gonna be it? Kevin just gets the shoulder up. Kevin might have been best just to not kick out of that. Comes Hercules now. He's gonna hit the F5. Looks like he's going for the F5 and manages to connect. Going for the pin. One, two, and three. A big win, nice win there for Hercules on his debut here on Fusion.
Here is your winner, Hercules.
Certainly someone that everyone will have to keep their eye out on. As we go on to our second match here, and we've got the selfie queen herself, Jessie Mack, making her way down to the ring. She's been in the, was trying to get into the title picture, the women's championship. Obviously we had that six women's tag team match, and sadly Jessie was on the losing team on that match, so she didn't get the opportunity to be in that triple threat match. But here comes the former champion, Sophie Raydog. You've got to think about what's her state of mind as she's making her way down to the ring. That's obviously last week she's done the open challenge, and she was that confident that she said she wouldn't put the title on the line. And Freya Murphy, which is Steve Murphy's daughter, came down to the ring, made a debut, and managed to pin Sophie to claim the Fusion Women's Championship. So I'm pretty sure Sophie will be getting her rematch for that title soon. It was a big, big upset, and off we go here. And Jessie now have a nice spinning kick there, getting Sophie down. Look at Sophie back now, a nice forearm smash there. And a nice head scissors takedown. Jessie now go behind, but Sophie now back elbows. Jessie now a nice clothesline. And so will Sophie be focused on this match, or will she be more focused on trying to get a championship back? And a running bulldog there by Sophie. Sophie now kick to the gut. And being a bit disrespectful there, slapping Jessie across the face. Sophie now and Jessie, nope, managed to get hold of that, out of that. Nice double knees to the arm now. You gotta think, if Jessie manages to pick up the win here tonight, maybe she'll be thrown into the title picture scene. Just in there, nope, Sophie now, neck trip down, stomping away on Jessie. Just now, Lufes press on there, Sophie. Just now, going to the top rope, Irish move here. Sophie's up, no, Sophie managed to just catch Jessie and power bombs her. Jessie rolls out onto the apron, trying to take her time. Sophie punches her and Jessie's out on the outside ring. Sophie top rope here. What's she got in store? Surely not from now. She's taking more Harvey moves now because of everything off the top rope, and she misses. She misses that drop kick. A hard landing there by Sophie. Sophie obviously thinks that she has to do more, be more impressive, but not doing moves like that, certainly not connecting them. And Sophie managed to get out of that for a fireman's carry takeover. So taking Jessie to the ropes, kick to the leg there, and stretching. That's gotta be painful there for Jesse. Sophie now, Jesse. Picks her up. She's gotta swing her around. Yes, she does. 3, 4. Oh, she's not letting go. Fits about 10 times. He's going for the pin now. 1, 2. And Jesse manages to kick out. You see Sophie there arguing with the ref. She obviously thought that she had the match won. Sophie now, nice one. Running neck snap there. But Jesse quickly, nice little head scissors takedown. Sophie now, Jesse just throws it across the ring now. Trying to work on the arm now, Jesse come back, nice forearm smash. Sophie now, just going to throw a chop down on Jesse. Sophie now, eyeing Jesse up, what's she going to store here? She's going for that discus bicycle kick, straight, and almost took Jesse's head off of that. Going for the pin. 1, 2, and 3. The Sophie picks up the win here. Let's replay some of the action here tonight. Sophie have much needed win after last week's loss. She's sending the message out to Freya. And just been told that in 2 weeks' time, just on the fusion before the Blackout pay-per-view, that Sophie will get her rematch on that episode of Fusion against Freya. So it's going to be a big opportunity for her to get that championship back around her waist. And here we go, third match on tonight's card. We've got Todd Mason making his way down to the ring. Looking to put another impressive show in here to the fans. Always likes to do that whenever he's in action. We could be facing against Anthony Smith. Anthony's one of the other guys who was going to be on purgatory, but it's now here on Fusion. Looking to make impact both these guys. More high flyers and fastest guys here. Very athletic. So definitely be a fast packed action match here. And off we go, the way things are going. Anthony straight away out for the bicycle kick there, gets Todd down. Todd now went for close on assaults, but Anthony managed to get out of it. Key lock here, but Todd now back elbow with Anthony on his shoulders, but it's going to store. Anthony gets out of it. Nice DDT there by Anthony. Todd rolling out of the way, kick to the gut, working on the arm. A nice another night suplex there by Todd. And this is, drops the fist on top of Anthony's head. Anthony now. Irish whips Todd into the corner. Gets Todd down. Going to them with the rope. What's he got in store? Just waiting. Nice back elbow there. But Anthony on Todd. And just plants Todd's face on his knee. And now Todd, that's a backbreaker there. Anthony now, he's going to sort of kick to the rib area. And again, close on now. And he's certainly working on the rib area. Todd and a nice let go fisherman suplex there. And picks Anthony up, a nice Yunagi side slam there. Then Anthony picked Todd up there. And super kick by Anthony. Almost took Todd's head off. Going for the pin, is that going to be it? No, just a one count there. By the ref. And he's stomping away on Todd. With Todd now. Nice captured suplex there. Anthony's telling Todd to get up and talking smack to him. Todd balls out to the ring, back into the ring. Anthony now, nice head scissors takedown. Todd using the ropes to get up. So he's taking a lot of energy out of him this match is, and yeah, again, Anthony goes to that rib area. Todd fighting back. How much more is left in him? As he's taking too much damage, too much punishment. Todd now with Anthony. Just kicks him in the air, working on the leg. Trying to slow Anthony down. And he said no, he's never having none of that. A scoop slam by Anthony. Anthony, Todd off the ropes. A nice single leg drop kick there. Anthony now with Todd picks him up. A nice back suplex there by Anthony. Anthony now figuring out what to do next. Another super kick. Going to the corner, he's always got to look for that. One in flip DDT. And he connects it, one ahead of Todd. Surely that's going to be it now. One, two, and three. Another impressive win here by Anthony. And see that him hitting that one in front flip DDT. Not many people really kick out of that. I'm going to say another impressive win for Anthony. Definitely getting himself noticed here on Fusion. And here we are, welcome back ladies and gentlemen. Hang on, Adam Moon making his way down to the ring here. So that'll be very interesting. What the outcome of this match be between Adam and KD? I'm sure Billy is watching this at the back before his match with Jeremy with anticipation. And so obviously last few weeks ago, the others were in that, had a bit of rivalry with the newly formed Civil Disobedience, and then they're in that the Inglourious Bastards tag team tournament match, but yeah, just lost against Civil Disobedience, so they'll be wanting to try and get some momentum back. And here he comes, King Steven Dominator, the King of Game. And to be honest, there was no one more fitting to run the Rise King tournament than KD himself. Obviously KD and J.M.E. had a massive great match at Rise of the King. Both guys putting everything on the line. And as we've said previously on other episodes of Fusion, KD will go into the Royal Rumble at Blackout. That's the number 30 competitor. So I'm sure he'll want to add that to his accolade. And his achievements here on Fusion and on Game. In science, since he's got that crown, I've seen a bit more cockier side of KD as well. Some fans are starting to like it, some fans aren't. But off we go now for this match, see what happens. KD kick to the gut, go behind, nice tiger, quick snap tiger suplex there on Adam. KD now with Adam drags him to the middle of the ring. That's that cockiness here of KD showing a nice one in neck snap there. KD now just slowing things down, working on the knee, leg area there of Adam. And again, just slamming Adam's knee on the mat. Even though there's padding underneath that mat, he's still gonna hurt you. And Adam, nice super kick there on KD. Is that gonna be it already? Nah. Adam's wishful thinking there, that's gotta be that'd be it. Adam now with KD. Nice Northern Light Suplex to go for the pin. One. And just a one count now. Adam now, elbow drop. KD, nice arm trade there. Going for a super kick. Nope. Missed. No. Super kick for his own. Going for the pin now. One. Two. Is there coming up? No. Adam just gets shoulder up just in the nick of time. KD now, is he looking for that King's Clash DDT? He's got it hooked up. And he gets next. One on the head of Adam. Is that gonna be it? Season match gonna be over so quickly. 1, 2, and KD wins. KD wins this match. Wow. And some highlights here of that match. Thought it would have gone on a little bit longer, to be honest. Thought Adam might have put a bit more of a fight, but obviously he might be carrying some sort of injury from the tag team match a few weeks ago, who knows. But KD's shown his dominance here on Fusion, maybe he's sending the message out to Billy. Be interesting if and when them two get into the ring. Another big win now. Okay, KD. I see Adam there seems to be holding his rib area, maybe he's still suffering. And what was KD doing? KD attacking Adam from behind. Let's go to Adam now. Smash his head off the side of the apron. What an end to this match, and he just throws him into the stairs. Oh my god. And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the main event of the evening. It's Billy's mind got to be in the right place now after seeing KD attack Adam from behind and throwing him into them stairs. Obviously at the moment Adam's being checked over by our medical team here. Hopefully KD hasn't done too much damage on Adam. That has to be a clear message to Billy. So Billy's not showing any signs that his mind's elsewhere, but is this all just an act? But we shall see. So you have to try and put that to the back of his mind. Especially when you're facing someone like Jeremy. Weighing in at 330 pounds, smooth Jeremy Steel Arms. Grave digger, bring me to my knee. Forget what I have done, forgive me if you please. It's definitely going to be a great match between these two guys here. We'll see Billy will be trying to use his pace and quickness. Obviously Jeremy, being a bigger guy, be using his power. But don't be fooled by that, by his size, because he has got quite a bit of agility to himself, so be very interesting to see what happens now. He looks like he's ready, Jeremy's ready. And the ref rings a bell and off we go for the main event here tonight. Jeremy, but kick to the gut. Billy ducks that right hand, has managed to get one of himself. And Lufes Prestia gets Jeremy down. Oh, went for the kick down. Jeremy scouted down, nice dragon screw. Yeah. But yeah, again, Billy retaliates with one of his own. Oh, Jeremy does one back as well, back and forth already at the beginning of this match. Jeremy now with a belly there. Manages to count that clothesline, drops Billy onto the top rope there. Jeremy now, nice spine buster there on Billy. Gets Billy on the work on that back here, a nice backbreaker there. Billy managed to do quick leg trip there, kick to the back of Jeremy. And a nice drop kick by Billy. And just slams Jeremy's face onto the mat. A vicious kick to the gut area there as well. Billy going to the top rope, Harvey Smith here. Going for an elbow trap, and Jeremy just rolls out in the nick of time. Jeremy, Irish whip. He's got Billy here. A nice tilt twirl side slam there. Billy rolls out of the way. And a nice net breaker there. With first sort of net breaker move. Billy now. Look like he's going for that bear hug spine buster. And Jeremy scouted it. Jeremy, choke slam. Is that going to be it now? One, two, and Billy managed to get the shoulder up. Jeremy now, Billy, what's he got in store for him? Irish whips him off the ropes. Went for that tilt to roll side slam again, Billy scouted it. Lufest press again here by Billy. Get to the back there. Picks Jeremy up with Jeremy now. Vicious knee to the head of Billy. Going for the right hand now. Billy now. Nice little high leg. Takedown now. And Jeremy, a nice leg drop there. Billy now. Crying Jeremy up. Wait for that bear hug spy buster again. While looks where Jeremy scouted it. What's Jeremy doing now? To announce that announcement tape more outside here, in front of us. Chucking the monitors out and the top of the table. What's he got in store here for Billy? Jeremy throws Billy into the ring post there. Ref starting the 10 count. Billy now goes back into the ring. Jeremy just pulls Billy on the outside. Kick to the guts. Ref starting the 10 count once again. Jeremy just throws Billy into the announce table here. Just smashes his head off it. And again into the announce table. And again he smashes his head off the table here. Billy coming back here. Throws Jeremy back into the ring. A big boot there by Jeremy on Billy. Here comes Jeremy now, bionic elbow. Jeremy Billy just throws him over the top rope. Left side of 10 count once again. Billy back into the ring. He's standing too close to the ropes there. He's allowing Jeremy to pull him out on the outside. Jeremy, Billy. Running power slam there. Modified running power slam, shall say. Jeremy now with Billy on shoulders. With Billy now DDT on the outside of the ring. You got the protective mats outside, but that's not gonna really give you much protection, to be honest. And Jeremy just throws Billy away. Billy, jawbreaker. Back in the ring. Again, Jeremy pulls him outside. We're starting to count here. Jeremy, nice sidewalk slam on the outside. Clubbing bows there by Jeremy on Billy. No, not on the outside. He's going for the package power driver on the outside of the... Wait, oh my god. Jesus Christ. Jeremy now. We believe. What's going on here? It's going to be that. Not Chuck. Chuck's down through the table. Holy crap. Ref. Counts. 10. That's the 10 count. Jeremy won by count there, but what? Oh my god. Package power driver on the outside and then the choke slam through the table. Oh my days. Jeremy, what is the outs? What's Billy gonna be like? Thanks for tuning in. Until next time, see you soon. Whew, what an evening.